What's up, guys? This is brickbros and 4A. Today we have another viewer request for you. This is a, well, it's supposed to be a Mercedes GLS 450. It's got the Mercedes logo on the grill. And fancy LED headlights and all that jazz. Nice road tires, but only on one side because we only have two of them. But if you have four, definitely use four. So we think we captured some of the angles pretty well on this car. I'll show you a real picture of it. There's a picture of the real car. As you can see, the big Mercedes logo and the lights and all that. So this is Angry Man who requested it. And so he's got a pretty interesting channel with some memes and stuff on there, so go check him out. And he did request that we build this, maybe build this in 8 studs wide, which we did try to do. But it looked really awful. It was like this turtle-looking turd car thing. So we just stuck to the six studs wide. And we'll show you a tutorial on that. Now just build that again, but on the other side, and put the mirror on the other side, you know, so you have two sides matching. As you can see. We'll need two of these that are opposite, you know, same exact build, just posing. We mirrored those two.
Can't really see where it's connected.
So, you'll need another one of those, except, again, just mirrored. Well, there it is, guys. Hope you enjoyed that tutorial. We don't think we made any mistakes in there, so I think it went pretty well. And hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any more building ideas, leave a comment down below and we'll try and get to you.